your daughters. They will be spectacular.
Yes, and especially my little Ariel.
Yes, yes.
She has the most beautiful voice.
If only she'd show up for rehearsals once in a while.
As a result of your careless behavior...
Careless and reckless behavior.
Teenagers. They think they know everything. You give them an inch, they swim all over you. How do I get myself into these situations? I should be writing symphonies, not tagging along after some headstrong teenager.
What would I give if I could live out of these waters?
I see. Your collection.
If your father knew about this place...
Ariel, you're under a lot of pressure down here. Come with me. I'll take you home and get you something warm to drink.
What do you suppose?
The Sea King will never know. You won't tell him. I won't tell him. I will stay in one piece.
Okay? So far, so good. I don't think the king knows. But it will not be easy keeping something like this a secret for long.
Will you get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs?
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day...